Of that, I want to, whilst I'm here, just take a little look around and see if I can find anything. Oh, really? Oh, nice. What? Okay. Right, okay, let's get in. Oh. I forgot what I was doing, that was my fault. Generally, that was my fault. I'm blind. Oh, hang on. The controller's charged. Nice. Just playing this game now has reminded me of when I was a kid. I used to like making those things where you get a little bit of maybe rope or something like that. And what I used to do is get some rope when I was a kid, and then I'd get this, you know, long piece of stick, you know, that was long and thin, and then I'd what's it?
These are two legendary trees which complement one another. The Chechen tree secretes a substance which is poisonous upon contact, and then that another Chaka tree can neutralize that poison before it results in serious burns. The fascinating thing about these trees is that they always grow very near to each other. According to legend, two brothers, warrior princes, fought a battle to the death over the love of a woman and died in each other's arms. They begged the gods for forgiveness, and it was granted. Kinich, the kind one, was reborn as a benevolent Chaka tree. Botizuki, the hateful one, was reborn as the poisonous Chechen tree.
What was I saying? Oh yeah, I used to like getting bits of rope when I was a kid, because what I used to do with this, oh, damn it. What I used to do with this rope when I was younger is I'd find a really long, thin, you know, straight piece of stick if it, well, straight if I could. And it would have to be one straight, two strong, like very, very strong, like, you know, timber or something. And then I used to be really good at, do you know where you'd like, where you'd like see like a tree or a log or something. And I used to like to, no, I used to be really good at like doing that thing, do you know, where like where you're running along and you'll use your homemade, you know, grapple in order to run along and hang on a minute, explain a minute. Basically, you'd run it. Oh, there we go.
Sounds like trouble.
Oh no. Damn. I don't have any ammunition. I've only got arrows. Shit. Blast. As I was saying, I used to run along and then I'd run and jump. Shit. I used to run along and then I'd run and jump and swing my... I'd run along swinging my, you know, rope round and round and round and round in a circle in the air. And then I'd lasso it onto, you know, a tree branch or a tree or something, in order to go up along to the thing so that I could then go on to, swing to, you know, a branch or something.
Sounds like trouble.
I used to like doing that when I was younger, but if I tried it now, I reckon I'd probably look like an idiot, but...
Smells like rotten eggs. Sulfur. That gas is likely flammable.
As if, like, seriously, just as if, there's no way, small woman or not, there's no way that she'd be able to do that. That is, I'm sorry, that's bollocks. That is such bullshit. Oh, as if. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Right, now what? Okay, this way, I guess. Whilst I'm choking them. What? I can see what to do, I just don't see what... What am I looking at here? I'm going... Where the hell? Oh, I see! Right, okay. That got me confused there for a second. I'm with you now. Oh, yeah. That's it. Oh, hello. I'll take that. Thank you. Nice. Can we crawl through there? No? Okay, now, maybe not. Well, now what? I see. The hell is that? What is that thing? I don't like the look of that. It doesn't look very inviting, does it? It doesn't look very alarming, to be honest. It's kind of shit. I like the fact that there's actually candles, you know, lighting the way. That's a nice touch, I suppose. Right, let's go down here. I'm enjoying this tomb, by the way. It's kind of easy. I'm finding it. Mind you, I think I'm going to be biting off more than I can chew there, though. I reckon... No. I think I may have bitten off more than I can chew saying about that tomb. About this tomb, I should say. And I will say this, I reckon... Oh, hang on a minute. I think... Nice. I think I might have bitten off more than I can chew, because I reckon that that creature thing that we've just seen now, I've got a funny feeling that we're going to have to fight it. I hope that that's not the case, but... Oh, what the hell.
Explosion to swing the platform.
What? Oh, I see. I'm with you now. What? No. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, I see. No! Oh, damn it. That was my fault, by the way. That wasn't anyone's fault but my own. I forgot what I was doing. I didn't really forget what I was doing then, that was my fault. Fuck's sake, Daz. What the hell? I'm blind. No. Right. Damn it! Oh, come on! This is pathetic. Fuck's sake. Fucking hell, man. What is wrong with me? Fucking pathetic idiot is what I am. Ass wipe running before I can walk. I'm with you now. Okay. Finally, I didn't quite get that there for a minute. No, I don't want... I want... Nice. Right. What's this? Oh, hello. I'll take that. Oh, nice. Good find, Jazz.
I'll need to release the gas and then ignite it.
What? Come again? I'm not 100% sure what you're talking about. What? I don't get what you're... I'm confused. What? I'm just like, oh, hang on, what the hell is this? That looks interesting. What? Sorry? What, is that it? Oh, that's not very... Oh, hang on, what the hell? Oh, nice. Excellent. Oh, I get you. Okay. Right. What? The hell? Oh, what? What? Where the hell did them fucked up fools come from? Now that's interesting. That's very interesting. I didn't see them there, to be honest. That's my fault. I never seen them. Jesus, I'm blind. Hang on, is that one of Trinity's guys? Isn't it more to the point? One, what's happened to him? And two, how has he died? He's just kind of... Oh. That's a couple of Trinity's guys. Well, that's kind of unnerving, isn't it? That's not very welcoming at all, is it? That's not very nice. A few of Trinity's fellows who have somehow just passed away. I presume that they've died of the gas because of idiots and they don't know how to work with the gas, presumably.
I'll need to release the gas and then ignite it.
Yeah, I heard you the first time, Croft. Right, before I do that, I want... Oh, okay, never mind. Oh no. What? Who is that? Oh, it's there, okay. Fuck you, you fucking monkey. I don't understand what to do yet, though. Oh, I see. I can hear the mother's cutscene. Hang on. Okay. That makes sense. Curse now we're going now. Uh-oh. Nice. Well, what's this? Interesting. I don't like the sound of that yelling that's going on. It's kind of disturbing, isn't it?
I'll need to cut the platform loose.
Okay. It's in this box. Nice box, by the way, that.
This seems to be some kind of primitive sculpture of a human.
Interesting. Very interesting, that. Very interesting. Let's cut that. Since that's swinging.
I'll need to release the gas and then ignite it.
More. Okay, let's see what to do now. I think I'll do it there. Oh no. Damn it. I'm gonna use the shotgun on these fools. Nice. Where are these guys? Come on. What? No! Oh, I never thought of that. I didn't realise it was going to be like, now that's interesting. I never realised it was like that. Shit. Damn. Right. I never thought of that. I didn't think that it would be like that, though. I was more thinking... I didn't realise it would do that. That's really... Oh, for fuck's sake. Fucking hell, man. Jesus. Come on! Oh. Oh, my own, come on, I'm blind. No, what the... What? Bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Never mind. I'll take that, and this, and I want that. Right, whilst I'm here. There we go. Right. Now I'm with you. Now I get you.
It's not far now. I just have to get up there. I need to cut the platform loose.
What platform? Where? What? Oh, you kidding me? Oh, no. You don't say. Oh, this is shit. Oh no. Right. What?
I need to cut the platform loose.
Yeah, I heard you the first time, Lara, but what platform am I looking? Oh, come now. I see what to do now as well. Right. Okay, let's get this over with. Is there another way that we can ignite the... Oh, no, we can't do that. Oh, shit. Damn. I wonder if... Oh no, it's never gonna work.
I need to cut the platform loose.
Where's this platform that I meant to be cutting loose exactly? Where is it? Oh no, is it up there? It is, isn't it? Shit. Damn!
Need to cut the platform loose.
Yeah, I heard you. Please stop saying that. It's really annoying.
Need to cut the platform loose.
Yeah, I know. I'm just trying to see if there's another way of... There we go. Right, quickly, Jazz, quickly. Oh god, that's what we want to fight. Okay, we'll have to do that. Right, now we want... oh, hello, what's this? Nice.
Sculpture or human. I need an explosion to raise that platform.
Yeah, whatever. No, I love that. Oh no. Okay, let's get this over with.
I need to create an explosion to raise the platform.
To climb what? I didn't hear what you said. What did you say? What beam? What? I don't understand. Oh, I see. Right, I'm with you now, lads. I'm with you. I was wondering what she was talking about there for a minute. These fucking monkeys again. Hang on, I wonder if... There we go. Right, it's only going to cut it out for a second, though. I need to be very careful.
I need to climb to reach that beam.
Yeah, I heard you. Stop saying that. It's really annoying. Right, okay. Let's be careful here. There we go, nice. Well, now what? Oh, hello, I'll take that. And I'll take this. Nice. Let's take a look at this. Down we go. As if. There's no way that would... Oh, yeah. See, this is what puts me off the Tomb Raiders, is the amount of stupid nonsense that they put in the games. It's just so unrealistic. Like, things that's centuries of years old still working as if, like. Oh, as if. Yeah. Disappointing. Wait, where am I going? No, I don't want to go that way. I want to get this first. That's what I want. Right, okay, never mind. Right, now we're going. Here, here we go. And I take it up this ladder as well. Ellie up. What? Oh, I see. Now what? Okay, around we go. Oh, yeah. I see. Oh, oh my. What now? Oh. Okay. Wait, hang on. Never mind. What? Oh my, yeah. Come on, go in. That's it. Oh, yeah. Well, that was fun. Even if I do say so myself, and now we're on 72% of the game's completion, so that's good. Yeah, well, I admit it, I fully haven't completed the game yet, like, but never mind. 72% is not bad, I suppose. It's just a little bit over, you know. I suppose, in a way, it's a little bit over, what, third of a quarter of way there. Thank you. Oh, hello. No, I don't want that. I want... Oh, for fuck's sake, I don't want that. I want... Yeah, that's what I want. Hello.
How are you?
Check out
evening. Right. Oh, we've got some stuff to sell.
That's a good deal for both of us. Sorry, lady, that's not enough. Good deal. Pleasure doing business with you, friend.
Quick, where's the nearest campfire? No, that's what we want. Right. No, I want, what am I looking at? What? Okay, never mind, I guess. God, I sound like a little old man, don't I? Right. Oh. Huh? Damn, he moved. What a headshot that was cool. Oh. No, I can't even get up on him. Did you see that? Where's that? That went right through his fucking head there, didn't it? Jesus. It's one thing I can definitely say about me for real is... I am definitely really good on the bow and arrow. Not just in video games, but, you know, in real life, you wouldn't want to trust me on a bow and arrow, though. Not just in video games, but like in real life, I'm actually really good with the bow and arrow in reality. I mean, in video games, I'm really good with bow and arrows as well, but... With video games, I'm really good with bow and arrows, but in reality, I'm also really good with bow and arrows. physically buff. I'm good at archery and video games, but I'm also good at... Lucky bastard. I'm good at archery in video games, but I'm also good at archery in real life, is what I'm trying to say. Ah, tell you what a brilliant film is. Brave. Disney's Brave. I haven't seen that in years. I'll have to see if I can find it on DVD. Killed two birds with one stone there. Excuse me. God, I'll be honest, I'm tired. I'm starting to feel quite tired now, to tell the truth. Mainly due to the amount of sugar that's gone through me. Oh no, what the fuck am I doing? Right, where am I going here? What's the quickest way? Yeah, quickest route would be this way, wouldn't it? Oh, hello. What was I doing? Oh shit, I know what I was gonna do. Before I close things off, I want to quickly go to the mini market, which is this way, isn't it? Hello. Right.
How are things? I have all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, I know you do. I've got stuff to sell.
I'm sure you will be satisfied. That's a good deal for both. I'm sure you will be satisfied. Good deal. I'm sure you will be satisfied. I'm sure you will be satisfied. That's a good deal for both of us. I'm sure you will be satisfied.
That's a good deal for both of us.
Good deal. Gone back soon, miss.
You're missing... What? You're missing Croft on the end of that, by the way. It should be come back Miss Croft. Or come back soon, Miss Croft. Not Miss. It's like me saying, you know, I've got some things to sell, I'll see you, you know. It's like me saying, oh, you know, see you later, bitch, or something, you know. I wouldn't say that, would I? Jesus, I sound like a little old man. Okay, so I guess I'm going to be leaving things there. So yeah, thanks for watching and goodbye. So goodbye, Lara. Goodbye. Bye-bye, everyone. Bye-bye.